In this video, I'm going to discuss InstaTheme member settings. One of the great features of InstaTheme is its capability to fully integrate with the InstaMember plugin, thereby adding extra functionality to a membership site powered by the plugin. In this video, I want to cover the extra functionalities you can use when running a membership site with InstaMember and InstaTheme. The first step is to log into your WordPress website. Once you're on the dashboard, you need to scroll to the left navigation bar and click the InstaTheme button. After you click this button, you should be taken to the general settings page. The next step is to click on the member settings located next to the advanced settings menu item. If you're running a membership site with the InstaMember plugin, then it is highly recommended that you turn the enable InstaMember integration button on. So in order to turn that on, you need to click the toggle button. Enabling this option would add full support and integration with the plugin, thereby adding extra menu options. For example, enabling the visibility of a menu item for specific members of your website. The second section is Show Insta Welcome. Insta Welcome is a box containing a welcome message or whatever message you would like your members to read once they have successfully logged into the members area of your website. Now, in order to turn this option on, we'd simply click the toggle button and it's on. Once the Insta Welcome button has been turned on, you'll notice a couple of additional options that have been added. The first input field that you see when the Insta Welcome button is on is the title field. This is where you should put the heading of your Insta Welcome message. The second text area is the welcome text. This is where your message should be entered. Now, by default, the Insta Welcome message is aligned to the left. However, if you wanted your message centered, you'd simply click the on toggle button located directly under the welcome text area. Once you have applied the necessary settings, you want to click the button that says save all changes to update the changes that you made. But in case you would like to revert to the default values, you may do that by clicking the options reset button. This concludes the InstaTheme member settings video tutorial.